to introduce Gameli, who's the leader of the AKAYA group, and he's going to introduce the next tune that we've tried to Ghanaian tune, and he's perhaps done something about it.
This is a tune called Tita. It's a tune that I composed that we play with the pipe band.